Hi everyone, welcome back to Made Easy for Kids. In our previous video, we learned how to count in groups of five. Check that video out if you haven't already. And make sure to try out the practice problems on your own first. Both the links are in the description box and on our website. Today, we will be going through the practice problems worksheet and working through each question. Do you have your worksheet ready? Let's start. Let's start with the first part. The worksheet tells us to circle the items in groups of five. Starting with the first question, let's count the number of strawberries in sets of five together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here is one set of five. We can circle this. There are no more strawberries, so there is one group of five. Now, the second question. Let's count these cookies in sets of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here is one group. Let's begin again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here is the second group. There are two groups of five. Now, the third question. Let's count the popcorn in sets of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here is one group. Let's begin again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here's the second group. There are two groups of five. Now, let's move on to the fill in the blanks section. The first question is 5 blank 15 blank 25. Let's look at the number line. We start off at 5, then move 5 ahead to find the first blank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This leaves us at 10, which goes in the first blank. Now let's count 5 ahead from 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This leaves us at 20, which goes in the second blank. If you feel like this is hard, you can ask your parents to print out the 1 to 100 number worksheet on our website. We can repeat what we did for the first question for the second one. We start at 15 and go 5 ahead. This leaves us at 20, which goes in the blank. Next, we start at 25 and go 5 ahead. This leaves us at 30, which goes in the second blank. Question 3 looks harder, but it's not that different from the previous ones. Let's start at 10 on the number line. We can go 5 ahead and land on 15. Now, from 15 itself, let's go 5 steps ahead again. We land on 20. The final answer is 10, 15, 20, 25. For question 4, we start at 25. Let's go 5 ahead, which leaves us at 30. Now, from 30, let's go 5 ahead. This leaves us at 35. The final answer is 20, 25, 30, 35. And that's the end of the video. We will have another worksheet on this topic on our website. Do it for more practice. Make sure to check out our social media. Thanks for watching. See you next week.